My name is Carlos Montero, and I'm in El Llano de San Marcos de Tarrazú in Costa Rica. We have a family running this. About 4 years ago, we started with the micro. It took some time to find out Morten in Norway, and so we are now happy with the kids. Jacob, he's 22 years old. Then on my right is Maria Jose, she's 18. Sometimes we start at the micro about 5 a.m. Sometimes we start in the afternoon at 4:30. And it depends on how many fanegas or sacks we have to do in processing. But Jaco, he's there doing about getting prepared for placing everything in this disparping machine, and then he put some water so the bump will circulate, and then we get everything starting. We get the pulp in our truck. Then after a while, we will soak them. Then we just get the honey right away and with less water and put it on the banking bed. He also does it on the banking bed. What I'm doing is like more with the plantations. I'm trying to go and bring the coffees. I have, because of the global warming and everything, is being a lot of changes. So we got some diseases that we have to prevent and be careful. And also, since I get better payment, I can give more fertilizing. We are doing different now. We change the whole thing with specialty coffee. You know, bad weeds, we have to also try to get rid out of them. We believe in coffee that they will be going slow the time when the berries are in the tree. And we're doing most of this work till next harvest comes, yeah.